My name is Craig Bourne and I live in Baltimore, Maryland, up in the Perry Hall area. I'll typically leave the house at 5:30 in the morning, take about 20-25 minute car ride to Martin State Airport, catch the MARC train from Martin State Airport, come down to Union Station, get off at Union Station, take the Red Line Metro to Chinatown, and then the Green Line Metro to the Navy Yard. Coming in at night, it really is a gamble. You could be on time, but more often than not lately, especially when it's hot, we end up being about an hour, 2 hours late. This summer, I believe that our train broke down on the way home 3 out of 4 Fridays in a row. The Monday night breakdown, I think it was a Monday night breakdown of the 613 train, the one that got all the press, we had been asking the MTA administrator to ride the train with us several times, and we kept getting answers back that he was too busy and wasn't able to work it in his schedule. Well, as soon as the 613 made the news, they were able to go ahead and all of a sudden get an audience with the administrator. Now, the day, and I can't remember exactly what day it was. It might have been on the following Tuesday when the administrator rode the train. Our train is the one that leaves Penn Station before the 613. Our train was delayed for an hour and a half. I got home at about 9 o'clock that night, and we were delayed for an hour and a half simply because we had to pull over so that the train with the administrator on could go around us and be on time. Nobody's seen anybody in authority at any of the advisory meetings. People get involved, it seems, when something hits the news, and it's more reactive than proactive, and reactive doesn't help us. It doesn't make the system any better. Proactive looks nice and gets good sound bites, but the reactive knee-jerk reactions that they have with the MARC train hasn't helped us, and it continues to be slow, and it continues to break down, and we continue to be in this void of information when things break down, and none of the passengers knows what's going on. We have no idea what to tell our loved ones who are waiting at the train station for us to pick us up. As chairman for MARC Commuters for Ehrlich, what I'd like to do is I'd like to have a forum whereby the riders can actually be heard. Not a photo op, not an opportunity for folks to be able to give the talking points on the company line. I mean, we know what the company line talking points are. We've heard them over and over again. They're repeated on the news. What we'd like to do is we'd like to have a forum where real-life folks, real-life commuters that take the train day in and day out and experience all the goods and bads, and trust me, there's been a lot more bads lately than there have been good, but give them a forum to be able to give their concerns and also to give their suggestions for making a better service. We're not a group of folks who want to move forward and say this is all we have are complaints and then you make it right. We have a lot of conscientious individuals that, you know, really want to make a better system because we all have to ride it. So what we're looking for is an opportunity to be able to discuss some of the concerns and also give suggestions for some resolutions to those concerns.